Here are the steps for a self-healing meditation that uses imagery to create change. Use your strongest possible sensualization techniques, calling upon as many senses as possible to experience the images that you are creating inside. Begin by considering the problem that you wish to work on. And then put it in the back of your mind. Relax your body and still your mind, going into a deep meditation. Maintain enough alpha to remain alert and aware of what you are experiencing. Allow yourself to relax and let the relaxation flow through the whole of your body. Your whole body is relaxed and calm. Your mind is quiet and still. Very still. Breathing easily and deeply. Breathe relaxation into any areas of tension inside yourself. And breathe away the tension as you exhale. Relaxed and peaceful. And now begin to consider the problem that you wish to heal, and create an image to represent it. Your image can be a picture, a sound, a smell, a texture, a taste, a sensation, or any combination of these. It can represent the problem realistically or symbolically. Find an image that represents the problem you would like to heal, cure, or solve. Next, find an image that will heal the problem. Look for an image that will heal, cure, or solve the problem you would like to. This is an active part of the meditation, Imagine the healing image coming into your field of awareness and beginning in some way to transform and heal the image of the illness or the problem. Use as many senses as possible. The more senses you can incorporate into your healing image, the more effective it will be. Visualize, see it healing the problem, but also feel its texture. Touch it. Smell it. Hear it. Even taste it. Experience the sensation of the healing image inside you. Sensualize it working. Spend several minutes actually experiencing the transformation of the images. If you feel finished with that image, but want to continue this phase of the meditation, you can try another image for the problem, and another image that will heal it. Find a completely new image for the problem and a new image for the cure. Again, use as many senses as possible and experience the transformation. And now in a few moments, we're going to leave this part of the meditation behind and go on. So find a way to leave these images working inside you. Create a setup inside yourself to leave the transformation in progress, so that when you finish the meditation, the healing will continue throughout the day, or even throughout the week. Leave those images working inside you, and we will move on. And now begin to imagine yourself as already healed. Sensualize what you would feel like if the problem or illness simply did not exist. Using all of your senses, experience yourself as well. What it looks like to be well. What it sounds like to be well. What it feels like to be well. Now take a few moments to look into the future and imagine two or three situations where you would normally have been affected or limited by the illness or the problem. And experience yourself as being completely well and fully functioning in these situations. Experience yourself as healed. And now begin to find a way to lock this image of health inside yourself. Find a way of anchoring it in so that it will continue to be present inside you even after your meditation is complete. And now, in your own time, begin to find a closure for your meditation. Allow yourself to complete any unfinished business that you have. And when you are ready, allow yourself to return from your meditation, feeling rested and relaxed and healed. Allow yourself to become fully alert and present in the outside space, taking several deep, strong, arousing breaths. Let yourself stretch fully and open your eyes.